Took a sip, then another sip. Then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch.
Damn, bro. How you making that shit look so good? Little chef!
You guys will never believe what I found at the flea market for $5.
Look what I thrifted today.
Wait.
I look like the IKEA monkey.
Hold on.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
It's not just the fact that I'm 6'3" with an athletic build and a lot of money in my bank account. I love women, and I love women's rights, and I always will, and there's nothing you can do to ever stop me. Are you freaking recording me? Knock that off right now. But
so you're telling me that this weather is not dangerous? It is not. Look at that. Is that? I like that boom boom pow. Them chicks be jacking my style.
They try and copy my swagger. I'm on that next shit now. If you ever feel like you're not getting anywhere, just remember, like the snow, if you keep working at it a tiny bit at a time, you too can be a major inconvenience.
Oh, look, it's the love of my life. Megatron.
If I ever find one of these lying around again, I swear to fucking God, I will stop being so polite. Get the fuck out of my sight before I demolish you.
This is my Hatsune Miku's taser.
This is my Hatsune Miku pedal.
I thought I knew God's plan.
Green apple bubble tea. Ah! Oh,
The healing.
Bruh, look at this list. Sodas, aguas, huevos, crema, weenies.
Hi, I'm Chris Valenti, and this is my impression of Mario stumbling upon Luigi's dead body.
Hey, Luigi, you will not believe what the pizza. Oh my god. Luigi! Oh my god, Luigi! Luigi, it's me! It's Mario! Luigi, please!
I just had three cops show up at my apartment because somebody thought that someone was dying in here because of my Luigi video of Mario finding Luigi dead. I can't fucking believe.
Pronounce this word. Aneurysm. Aneurysm. Thank you. Ma'am, you still there? Yeah, your husband had an aneurysm.
And in other news, I wish I knew you wanted me.
Get blood rush in my head. They hot lock popping off the fucking block.
With Michelle Yeoh before you get to me. You are gonna have to beat the Mandalorian before you get to me. You are gonna have to tangle with Spider-Man. You are gonna have to.
Help me! Help me!
Let's try that bold glamour filter. Oh, hell yeah. Yep. Chairs not rotting on an open fire.
Everyone shut the fuck up. The new little guy just dropped.
He's just a little dude. A little fella. He's perfect. They're perfect.
Here's my impression of a boring person who just saw a good movie.
What kind of drugs were these writers taking? Right, guys?
What? Holy shit! This is my garbage! Yeah. But I can't stop listening. Yeah!
Here at Spotify, we know you love some of the worst music on our platform. Just some real hot fucking trash. So just for you, I've put together some of the most unlistenable tracks that you adore. First up, we've got some Dom Corleone.
This is pure rock passion. And it's gonna take your buzz to the next level. It's Buzz Ballads, the biggest alternative rock power ballads of all time on two incredible CDs. You can't get this two CD collection in any store. These are the biggest names in rock, belting out their hugest hits, all together on Buzz Ballads. Get Buzz Ballads.
I always thought he looked familiar.
I just have a feeling that everything's gonna work out for me. Maybe not.
This is what it would sound like if the Front Bottoms wrote The One That Got Away by Katy Perry.
Summer after high school when we first met, we make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos. In another life, you will be my girl.
Subliminal universe ways.
We are turning my viral two ingredient baked brie into three.
Hey, you want to know a secret? I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. I mean, when I was a kid, I wanted to be a mermaid. When I was 8, I would call swim team mermaid practice. Couldn't get me out of that water. And then one day my sister told me that mermaids aren't real. I haven't been swimming since. Nothing, I just never told anybody that before.
Red light!
Today we're gonna find out which My Hero Academia. I'm gonna say. I meant to say which Boku no Hero Academia character am I. Whoa, senpai! This is so freaking cool!
Deku, Deku, you can call me Deku. Green hair, green eyes, I'm just a little cinnamon roll.
Women are not aroused by dad bods.
No, because women are only aroused by this.
Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go.
Wow, that's awesome. That's awesome. That's awesome.
18 days without masturbating, and I almost forgot that it exists. Power, I feel good.
Ah, who might that be? Oh shit, come on in.
Think I like you best when you're just with me.
What? That's not how you do it.
I didn't know what you wanted me to do.
Check it out. Oh, good morning, Rupert. Please tell me you set the timer on the coffee maker because I completely forgot. Hey, Carl. Hey, can I get a couple of scratch-off lottery tickets?
Oh, sure, Brian.
Oh, Brian, can I do one? I love scratches. Well, all right, maybe just one. Cherry. Another cherry. Oh, come on, one more.
So the thing about me is that I have a problem where I just want to eat the same thing forever.
Oh, that's cool. So the thing about me is that I have this problem where I occasionally pay hot girls to beat me up. Just kidding, it's all the time.
Hey, a man is being fucked over by his local government in Lego City. Build the killdozer, destroy the town hall, get your revenge. The new Lego City killdozer.
Let's see what I got.
I'm gonna go everywhere if I get it right.
Old Spice, Sleepy Joe on the mic.
They know the clock stops for Joe and Barack. We about to be cooking. You get the pan, I get the crock pot.
What's the point of crying? There was never even love.
Yeah, man.
Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
Yeah.
The boy's a liar.
I'm begging.
Oh my god, the way I draw eyes are so gross. Oh my god.
Really? You really think so? Because back in my day, I really don't.
You look like Freddy Fazbear. What do you guys say now?
It's a parade inside my city.
It's a parade inside my city.
What in the fuck? Chow down,
these are our impressions of everyone on It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
There's always one person you want to get a text from more than anyone else. You can get over this by changing all of your contact names so they're the same as that person's. This desensitizes your brain to the visual cue of getting a text from them until eventually you don't care anymore and you aren't waiting for it. It also helps you maintain friendships you might otherwise neglect because you have to think about all the people in your life to figure out who it is.
Women should have rights.
Hey.
Oh my god, no, like, you're literally so funny, like...
Didn't say anything. I did not say anything yet. Yeah, so, I deadlift about 200 pounds. Would I be able to, like, comfortably lift you up?
I'm Jenny, and I'm Asian. I'm Jessica, and I'm Asian.
I'm Clyle, and I'm Asian.
Estoy hablando español.
No, Jewish?
No, that was Spanish.
Oh, close.
Yeah, so my favorite thing to get at Taco Bell is the vegan Crunchwrap.
Actually, that's like not vegan.